So far, we've examined the basic structure of AJAX requests alongside some basic use cases. We've used DevTools to identify that Facebook and Twitter use AJAX requests to load content on the fly. We've seen how Reddit and the Reddit Enhancement Suite use AJAX requests to load data inline as users request information. And we've briefly taken a step back to examine how even big websites like Yelp take advantage of external APIs to add functionality to their websites. In the next part of the lesson, you'll be diving into building the Moving Planner app, which is going to integrate Google Street View in the background, the New York Times API to give us these articles, and the Wikipedia API to give us these articles. For this quiz, I want you to spend a moment to brainstorm what kind of APIs you could use to mix and match in interesting ways. Take a look through the massive list of APIs in the instructor notes, and take a moment to think about some kind of cool, novel way you could integrate different APIs together in a single web app. Once you finish your brainstorm, type what APIs you want to try out in this box.